Hello and welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. OK, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. Great, you're having a go at the entertainment questions. 15 of them stand between you and a virtual £1 million. The first five of those questions can bank you a guaranteed £1,000. Right, here is your first question for £100. Well done, you've won £100. A nice easy question for £200. Well done, two out of two for you. Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. That's right, for 300 quid. Let's get you up to £500 with question number four. You wouldn't want to give me a wrong answer at this stage, would you? And it's a good job you didn't. You've got the right answer. This is the last chance that you could leave us with absolutely nothing. Please don't do that. Here comes question number five. You've given me the right answer. Well done. That's what I like to see. Five correct answers and £1,000 safely in the bank. This is where things hot up a little bit, though, as we try and turn that £1,000 into at least £32,000. Here comes question number six. Now, remember, you still have all three lifelines remaining. OK, let's see if going 50-50 will help. The computer is going to take away two wrong answers and leave you with just the two to choose from. Right, if you want to use another lifeline, audience, your job has already been made somewhat easier by two wrong answers being removed. Now, if you're ready, choose the remaining answer that you think is the right one. Looks like the audience might have just got you out of jail. I presume you are going to go for D on the back of that. Well, you'll be pleased you went 50-50. It's helped you win £2,000. OK, a chance to double that £2,000 to £4,000 now with question number seven. The very best of luck. Here it comes. The correct answer here is worth £4,000. And that's exactly what you have given me. It's the right answer. OK, let's have a look at the situation. You have given me 7 correct answers, and you are now just 7 more correct answers away from me asking you a question for a virtual £1 million. You have only 1 lifeline left to help you, but it's not impossible, and it'd be really nice if you could at least get to the next big milestone. First things first, let's get you up to £8,000. Lots of luck. OK, you risked £3,000, and you were right to risk it. You now have £8,000. OK, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money, and that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number 9. The drop, if you get this wrong, though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. OK, that is your final answer. And it's the right answer. You've just won £16,000. OK, let's pause for breath. You have £16,000. Get this next question wrong, and you will lose £15,000 of that and leave us with just £1,000. However, get the question right, and you'll be guaranteeing yourself £32,000. You can use your only remaining lifeline, your phone a friend, if you don't know the answer. Lots of luck. Here comes that question. You had £16,000. You could have walked away with that. I have to say, though, you were right not to. You just won £32,000. So, you must be feeling pretty pleased with yourself, and rightly so. £32,000 is now the very least amount you'll be leaving the game with. We'd love you to turn that into £64,000. You can do that by giving me the correct answer to this next question. You still have 1 lifeline available should you need it. Lots of luck. Here it comes. You had £32,000. You had nothing to lose going for this question. As it turns out, you had everything to gain. It's the right answer. You just won £64,000. Right, things are going really well. Amazing how quickly you can turn £32,000 into £64,000. But let's just calm down a bit. The next question is worth £125,000, a huge amount of money. You do not have to play this question, but you've still got a phone a friend lifeline available should you need it. Here we go, the very best of luck. It's not often people get to play this question. You could be about to lose £32,000. Or of course, you could be about to win £125,000. And you have. It's the right answer. Very well played. Did you really think when you started out that you get to the point where I would be asking you a question for £250,000? Probably not, but it is about to happen. Please, please, do not give me a wrong answer, and phone a friend if you aren't totally sure of your answer. Let's see what happens as we look at question number 12. You could be about to become a quarter of a millionaire, or, of course, you could be about to lose £93,000. You've just given me the right answer. Terrific. You could now go all the way. Well, things are still going very well indeed. You just keep giving me the right answer and I keep handing you bigger and bigger and bigger sums of money. I do have even more money that I could give you, starting with a virtual cheque for £500,000, but only if you can answer this next question. Right, this is a very big moment in the game. Are you confident that's the answer you want to go for? You've just risked £218,000. You had a quarter of a million. You now have half a million. Amazing. You are one of our biggest ever winners. Well, I'm not sure I've ever asked someone the million-pound question without them having already used up all of their lifelines, but you do now have a real chance to take out the million. And you might as well take advantage of the lifeline situation, even if you are sure you know the answer. Let's hope in just a few moments' time we will all be celebrating. Here comes your 15th and final question. Winner of Pop Idol in 2002, what is the title of this singer's first number one single? Light My Fire, Evergreen, Switch It On, Who Am I? You need a bit of help from one of your friends then. No problem, could be a good move. Pick somebody to help you out.
How hard is that? Surely no one you could have rung would know that. I'd use another lifeline if you have any left.
Oh dear, if you were banking on that to win you some cash, you'd better think again. And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you've decided to play the million-pound question. Now, you could have walked away with half a million pounds, but instead, you are walking away with £1 million. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won a million, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic, all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?